In this short and basic video today, I will show you how to change login screen picture in Windows 11. Right click any empty area, then click on personalize. Now here click on lock screen. In personalization, click on lock screen. And here you will see personalize your lock screen. So select here picture. Now browse photo. Select your photo which you want to use. Then choose picture. So choose your photo. So choose your photo. So this way you can change login screen picture in Windows 11. Thanks for watching.